Browns last week were edged by the Jets 14-13. McDonald goes down back at the 43-yard line. And it was Rodell Thomas. Thomas, the free agent rookie from Alabama State, picked up from Miami.
Weak side blitz. Weak side blitz, and Thomas, nobody touches him. Comes to the backside. McDonald never saw him coming. One of the things that a young quarterback, he doesn't have that sixth sense about that blitz. He'll learn that as he plays more and more and more.